Wesley is more than an assistant. He's my friend.
He's worried about you. Your friend.
You stay with the car.
Sir.
He shouldn't be.
Thank you, Wesley.
You know, we seldom get everything we want. Not in this world.
Get out.
Sir, if there's anything I can do.
Get out!
Some of us deserved it.
I didn't call for you.
No. I just thought you might need something.
If I needed you, I would have asked.
I don't think that's always true, sir. She'll make it.
Why are you so sure?
Because she has to. I'm not here because I want to be. I'm here because I'm needed.
By Fisk?
He loves the city. In a way you and I never could. I don't expect you to understand that. There are moments when even I struggle to, but he does. Very deeply.
You want us to drive you?
No, I want as many men on him as possible at all times. No one goes in or out of that room without you checking them first. Clear?
Yeah, what if he asks for you?
Tell him I won't be long.
Where's Wesley? Thank you, Wesley.
Sorry, sir.
What is it?
They've located him.
You let him leave. Alone.
He ordered me to stay. He wanted as many men on you as possible.